stayed up, and Hosmer drives it into center field, and that'll get Escobar to the plate. He was also among the league leaders last year in go-ahead RBIs, and he puts the Royals ahead in the first inning today.
Yeah, that's just a little lazy breaking ball. Didn't have quite the bite or the sharpness, and Hosmer did a nice job in not getting too far extended, stayed back and got up the middle.